Asher, baby.
Hello, and let me do this one again. Hello, let me do that again. Hello, and welcome to the second part of the third episode. And so far, I have sorted out pretty nicely. And I have a couple more things to do, but the main thing I have to do is get some glowstone. I can't do that until I go to the Nether, and I'll be able to go to the. I'll start that whole thing on a new episode, and I will go to the Nether in the fourth episode. But for right now, I am just going to talk to you about what has been going on. So pretty much so far is I have just one hit with that. I've organized this out as much as I can. I still have a lot more to do with all that. But I am going to, as you can see, I'm level 32 right now. But on the second episode, I'm pretty sure I was level, I'm going up one too high, aren't I? Yep. On the second episode, I was only level 21, and I had actually died, how many times? I died, the first time I died from, I was probably had 5 hearts left, and I was at the top of that, and I was trying to find my way down, and I was looking for the easiest way down, and I was trying to put dirt blocks underneath me so I could fall underneath the dirt blocks and be able to do that all the way down. But of course, that did not work out, and that was my first death. And then my second, and I went back and got all my XP. I was 25 and then went back as a 21. And hold on. Sorry, I was looking at this. Anyways, I died, got all my XP back. Not all of it, only got to level 5 again. Which is decent, didn't matter. And then I went out and I got blown up by a creeper. I forget where that exactly was, but then I got 0 XP back. And I don't know if the creeper just blew up my XP or if it just, or if that's just how it works. So of course that went like that, and I got all my XP so far pretty much from mining, and I've been breeding a lot, so that's good. Let me find where I put the wool right here, and I'll take all of that. Okay, let me do something right here, and we're good. So pretty much what I'm going to do is finish the top of this off. I might do a little bit more organizing, probably not, because that takes a little bit more thinking. This is pretty difficult to even do, but I'll probably end up do one upstairs right here. It's not going to be a library. It's going to be even more storage space. Just because I'm already running out of space on the bottom. And I want to get it as organized as I possibly can. Just so it makes it easier on me. Probably make it more difficult because I'll forget where everything is. But, so that's pretty much all done. I still don't know what I'm going to do for the sides of the house or whatever. But, let's see how my breeding is doing, actually. Let's see if I can put this up decent manner of time. I'll definitely get used to that, but let's go over here. When I showed you that cow last episode, of course I go back and because I find another cow, and of course it's gone. And so I was sat there for a little bit. I put two cows in there at the same time. I just focus on, I put all my attention on those cows, and I sat there and I think I figured out what the problem was. I think towards the bottom of the, towards the bottom of the hill where my fence is, I guess they can jump or something from like here to probably this little lily pad, so they can jump and jump on top of the fence like that, and are able to jump out. So that's how that goes. And I dug out the dirt from underneath it and just hope that's how that fixed it. But I haven't checked it ever since. So pretty much what I'm going to do now is I have all my sheep. On my first episode, I think of this season, maybe I explained how I didn't know I was in a certain biome, and it only allows you to have a certain amount of animals to breed. And of course, too bad I don't have my hoe on me. Anyways, and I have probably triple amount of what I used to have in my old world. So, let me see something. I'm about to look at my time real quick. Let me just head downhill so I don't have to jump. I am at about 9:08:30. So we'll see how these cows are doing. And I didn't know that chickens are attracted to seeds. And looks like my cows have escaped once again. See, I had that problem with the sheep, and I don't know, are they just dying? I have no idea why these cows just keep mysteriously going away. Maybe pigs would be better to do. See, that sheep's not really out. It looks like it, but it's like lagged. See, it just went back in. It'll go. But there was dirt right here, and they were able to jump from here to there, but I had cut it one back. And apparently somehow, I don't know if they're just dying, maybe they can get a running start or something, I don't know. But that's not going to work. I'm probably just going to see how pigs would do for now. But I have been doing a lot of breeding. And there are a lot more sheep, of course, than there were in my old world. So that's a good sign. And, pretty much, I really can't explain how I moved all the animals from place to place, but I forget which biome I was in. I think I was in the jungle, and I guess jungle you can't have whatever amount of whatever. I can't really know. But how'd that pig get in here? Can't get out. Yeah, I've never. I guess you can go forever with this stuff. I probably won't even need half as much as what I've just made. But it's good to know I can have extra supply. I haven't harvested anything in forever. Like that stuff over there. What else am I going to do? So pretty much, the fourth episode, we are going to go to the Nether, and we are going to get some glowstone, and then we'll come back here, and we will figure all that out with that. But, I'm food right there. I'll just keep throwing everything, come back here. But the fifth episode, I'm pretty sure I will do the opening, like the grand entrance. I will have like a drawbridge or whatever, and it's going to have a nice little fill the center in so it doesn't just look like that. And I'll make walls all the way like right here and cover all of this up, and I'm going to make this into a nice little room. I'm going to do the same on that side. I'm not sure where I'm going to put this portal yet. I kind of want to tie it in with this room. Let's see. This room won't be tall enough. Actually, no, I'm not going to do that. I'll probably end up. I have no idea where I want to put this portal at. Actually, I'm going to put it right in here. That's where I'm going to put my portal. Portal's going to go right here. So, that's going to be that. I'm going to have a nice little portal room. I'm going to have a nice chest right here for like random nether stuff. I think that will do it for this episode. So I cleared out that chest and pretty much that chest. And I still got more to do. So I will probably finish up my sorting, and I will see you in the next episode. Adios.